up guys, Brookhorn here, and today we will be playing another Smite match, and I got beat again, yay, and I'm going to Janus again because they banned Isis, and Poseidon was taken, so yeah, I'm going Isis this time, and I'm changing up my build, and I'm going to go Vampiric Shroud, just because, like,
wait, are we
I don't know, all the pros do it, so why not, never know, could be better. I just think the other one's better because you get that 30 extra power when you get the 5 stacks, but yeah, I'm going to do this one just because it does help the mana and health when you kill minions.
No, just Bologna and I go take that. Thanks. Yes.
Yes. This guy's pretty loud. Hold on, let me turn him down real quick. So. A good tip is if you're support and you're playing Janus, usually you want to put a plant right here.
Oh,
you
want to
put a plant right on your tower.
That's what Ginger Thunder means.
I'm gonna turn him down again because his keyboard is loud.
Yo, Ares solo, Kappa?
Nah. Oh, he wanted you, man. Find contentment. That's pretty
These guys don't invade. Hopefully it goes that well. They probably can't since they have a Thor and his passive would help a lot in Balana.
Yeah, just let me, like, pull you.
Don't use chains, right. And we'll be alright.
I'm going up against Poseidon. A good thing with Janus Poseidon is when he ults, you can use your portal and dodge his ult. So that's good. Thanks. Also, another pro tip is when you want to tank it when you're support, and then leash it off to the mid laner.
Remember, I'm taking this shit.
Yeah.
Been a while,
dude, I hate Poseidon so much.
Sylvanas. That just happened.
Wow, nice. You gonna get two? Yes, yes, that will do.
Retreat! On back creeps. Enemies coming.
Enemy spotted. Yo, there's Poseidon right here.
Oh,
oh god, I got corner trapped by fucking minions. Holy shit,
dude. Yo, rip.
You guys went too far. An ally has been slain.
How much do you think the enemy team is paying? Wait. So you first blooded Kali, and then she came back and got a kill.
Oh no, that's bad. That's into the tower. Oh, never mind. Another pro tip: portals help a lot with teammates. Like right there. Good thing the minions are in the tower. She was dead easily.
My flower, come to me.
What? Just miss those minions. Let's see if I can steal these.
Sock them. An enemy has been smoked. Man. Hey, I just got that healer platinum for the fourth time.
4 times over.
Yeah, I don't even play Sylvanas.
Yeah, man. Not like
oh my, this Thor.
Right? Nah, dude.
I really hope he's upgraded his stun by now.
Gone Apollo. We would have had like 6k worshippers or some shit.
How that hit me, dude? Like... Jesus Christ.
He's mad. Do be careful. Stop him. Okay. Enemy missile.
Nice. No,
that hit?
Dude, you completely missed.
Wow.
Alright, I'm gonna go to mid for a bit.
Okay.
Ares is actually right here.
I'm gonna waste some mana, but I don't want to.
Are you fine?
I need to keep my mana.
Yeah.
Oof, do you wanna go on them?
Alright.
If they come out, like...
Thor's only level 3. Should be 4 off this wave. I could try sniping him, but I don't want to waste my ult.
Fuck.
A teammate did a thing. Nice.
Well, this guy's an EU community. I mean, I think it is free, like, it's free open, mm-hmm. I think. But still.
Kappa. Creeps too good.
I had to get the Or stop them from going into tower.
Can we kill this tier, you think?
Oh, yeah, shit.
We'll be way aggressive to go for their purple, so let's just get ours. Your right tower
is under attack. Way aggressive? No. We don't even play
let's
aggressive.
Let's go towards back camps. I'm going to clear this fast and go towards our back camps and back.
I mean, it's not like we haven't
hopefully I get enough for CDR our boots.
Back than this line in like 3 minutes.
Be right back. Ooh, I probably can't after all those. On my way, a new threshold. Guy, no boots is the worst thing in this game.
I'm gonna go for these last
I definitely can
camps.
Get. Yes, I can. Good. Clear wave and back.
I'm backing now.
Red's
I'm gonna clear wave and back.
Or do you want to drop red with me then? Please.
Yes. Four
man. Oh, fucking hiccups, dude.
I'm not gonna buy wards yet. Because that's. Oh wait, no, we have a Thor. I thought
where the
Thor.
Fuck is Ares?
Well, I'm a, you know, I could easily be poked by Poseidon, so I'm gonna get that health potion.
He's bending mid.
It looks like he gave up on life, kind of.
I would've. I mean...
Yeah, Ares had two deaths already.
He's already hellishly behind. Come here, Apollo. No, Apollo, no.
He like four times, and he was like, I just wanted to play Ymir.
No, Apollo, I just want to get my fucking gold from you. Don't do this.
Oh, I almost sent you that, by the way. Oh, no! Don't you do it. Ooh. You bastard, you broke my statue.
I got a wall. Sign. A new
threshold. Oh, he's so far back. Kill Ares. Is he coming over here?
I'm rotating. I'm rotating over.
You got him.
Oh, you're the best.
Fuck, I'm so good at this god!
Yes, you are.
Shit.
Oh my god, dude, that was an epic pull.
Son, bro. Sock him.
Dude, I gotta change pants.
Yeah, I did. I think I do too, actually.
That was awesome, dude. That pull.
Yeah, Malone, okay?
What a Sylvanas.
No, I'm kinda dead.
An ally has been the Ares just. The Ares gives Sylvanas.
That's Poseidon ult. Completely failed. Poseidon ult's down.
Dude, I don't even play Sylvanas.
I think he's gonna kill me.
Pretty good though. I'm pretty proud of myself for that one.
So I actually rush book with Thoth just because you know his mana stuff is pretty rough. So I rush that, and then I get more CDR.
The other purple's probably coming up right away. So
you'll see after run. But I mean, last match I played with this Janus, I had enough money to get the rod instead of CDR, so I got that, and I got major damage.
Signs are red.
So. Red.
Oh, wait, no, we have to break. Found Ares. Is ready.
Oh, my god.
Rank 2?
He's mad. Oh, it hurts.
I hit him with my ult, but I don't think he's... Oh, never mind.
That looked like it hurt. Ooh, that was
too greedy. That was a bad portal by me. Should have put it a little closer.
Actually, it really wasn't. We just didn't have. They had the numbers. Do be careful.
Sudden's coming.
There, he's messaged me.
Yeah. He messaged me and he's just like, give him props.
Yeah, his team's giving him shit. For getting pulled all the time.
It's not his fault.
Yeah, they're calling him trash because he keeps getting pulled. Yeah, they're just being jerks. Stop him.
Ooh,
Enemy missing left. Out of mana.
Your middle tower. Oh my. That's her blink. It hurts.
Oh, I just took one of the creeps.
That's Kali blink.
Hey,
and ult. Kali blink and ult. Deploy. Okay. I'm gonna get a ward here this time and get some mana potion. So I got Sane Lane a little bit longer, so I get enough to get Book of Thoth.
Then there's me just being me over here. Poseidon's rotating left. I just saw him.
I guess we need to be a little more careful.
No.
Oh my god, dude, I can't believe this. That Kali. I didn't know she did a blink, man. I knew she was gonna dive as soon as I saw her getting closer and closer.
Did he just butcher that shit that bad?
Yep.
I just watching that and I was like, that's cancer.
Oh dude, that I'm not even kidding, my friend, the Ares, he's probably in
right jungle.
That's sexy.
He accidentally picked up Apollo's purple. Apollo's rotating mid, no eyes on Ares.
I see him. I think they're both here.
Kraken's down, by the way.
I'm so salty. I placed my sentry. I auto the freaking ward that's on gold.
Poseidon might be coming right. Be careful, Bologna. Yeah, get the fuck out.
Kraken's down.
An ally has been slain. Somebody, not you. Wow, what? Go on, Ares. Look at Ares.
Get out.
I'm dead.
Door. Don't.
Kill. Ever. I don't. How?
You did a thing. The ult.
How did that auto not hit?
I should get him.
How did I live?
This way. I just want the assist. Oh.
Go for gold. Just go straight to gold.
There we go. That's a good fight. That's a good, fine. Amazing ult by Thor right there.
Alright, I ain't Kefri no more, friend.
This is true.
It's the only god I've been playing for like fucking weeks.
There we go. Gold's here, dude.
Watch
this secure.
Watch this secure. Oh!
Dude, if the pull did damage, like...
I'm out of mana, dude.
I'd be top damage just with my pull.
Holy shit, guys, I'm dead.
Yeah, a little bit. I was gonna say.
Oh, are you fine? No fucking way. Wow. How did they butcher that bad? Oh, Kali was still chasing. Watch out. She might.
It's like two or three coming right.
Yeah, I think she was like trying to like dive you and shit. Yo, she's back here. No, she's back here. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Block him. Oh boy.
Oh, I'm dead here.
I'm dead here as well. An
ally has been slain. Oh no, the slow.
That was such bullshit.
So many slows, dude.
Like, we just got destroyed.
So many slows, it hurts, dude. It hurts my stomach. It hurts everything.
Not all because of foot. I died because I missed out my own. Oh, an enemy
has been slain. Oof. Oof. I don't know how I lived.
Paul has a lot of HP for his
animal.
Made me think he had Soul Reaver.
200 from no escape.
Also for Janus, you know, obviously you upgrade your 2 all the way first because of your damage, friend. Your main damage, and your wave clear, and upgrade your 3 because of that boost, the slow, and it gives you that additional scaling.
Well, you have 5 kills. That's
it gives you a lot good. More damage.
I've
upgraded my 1 fully, even my ult last.
And I get every fucking kill.
Just cause like the 1 and 2 combo is so dangerous, it hurts.
Back on.
So the next item I'm getting is gonna be CDR.
Not all.
Oh god.
Whatever. It looks nice.
I'm coming. Be careful.
Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god!
I got him. He should be dead.
Stop!
Are you going in, Thor?
Tears in the back. Kobe. Been slain. Right back. Oh! Oh my god, he came back.
Where? Get over here. You.
I should have saved the ult so I can like get me and Thor back in quickly. I didn't know Thor was gonna back, so.
Yes, I do. I was afraid that freaking I was gonna get chained. I wanted to run a little to the back.
There we go. Clear these little harpies real quick.
I bet you have some pretty hard bullets.
I love Janus for that. Quick clear.
Ah, there he is.
Mind you, Tear's fine. Yeah, here, gotcha.
They're probably gonna yell at me. I'm not in the fight, but what ifs?
He literally did no damage. Just back up. Oh, that hurt.
His whirlpool was so shittily placed that I was able to dash out of it. Side behind. Side and Kali behind.
I'm like out of mana. I have enough for like a heal.
He's dead.
Ally has been slain. Oh yeah.
I think I'm on target.
Probably, yeah. We should just back out, to be honest.
Yeah. Yes.
Kelowna, split push. Go, Kappa.
Oh, that's why, dude.
Yeah, Apollo's coming right.
Tier 2, though. Yeah, they're all headed over. Damn it.
This is scary. Oh, what the? Hello. Yeah, okay, thanks, lag. I mean, that helped.
He's young, so, you know.
That lag helped.
Yeah. Oh.
An ally has been slain. How much half do you think the enemy team
is paying? Lag helped. Tier 1. Dude, lag actually helped for once. It finally helped in this world. Okay.
You guys should back up. We need to look for a gold tier fight. Like, if they just blew their ult, that's a huge win.
Hey, Kali.
That's Apollo ult, too. Ah!
That's Ares chains.
I'm backing.
Tier behind. I'm
returning to base. Hey, I just got my passives.
Oh my god, these guys are weird. This Poseidon's kind of retarded. Not to be mean, but he's pretty retarded.
Okay, we should try to force a gold.
They're
fight.
On. I think they're going to fight here.
I'm waiting for this Bellana, dude. There she goes, dude. There goes Thor. He missed everything.
I got the Poseidon. I'm so good. I got the Poseidon. Or he's going. All he's towards you, Thor. There's. Here. Call targets, call targets. Here we go.
He's lit. Yeah, pretty bad.
Just go on gold.
Actually, help Thor. Fine. I think he just fucking. There he's just stopped.
Dude, it's 5 kills. Oh my god, 5
more.
I feel
bad for this Ares. Hey, friend.
That's one of the stacks, you know?
4 Ares.
Yeah.
Not been having a good game. I need like 400 more gold, some bro, so let's just try to push away every tower or something. Okay. I just want to get my Lotus Crown.
Lifesteal, please. I need lifesteal. He has red as well. He may be trolling, to be honest.
I would be.
Ow. Good.
Wow, he landed all the chains.
No, he's not a bad Ares.
That's his ult?
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, yeah, you are.
Are you serious? I dashed, and it got interrupted by Fearless. and then I beat that.
I gotta save the Sylvanas. Really? I'm gonna save the Sylvanas. Never mind.
Maybe you should keep an eye on that guy.
You just put a lot on
that. Was all of them, and that's like all the rolls basically.
Yeah.
What were we doing during that? Like, I only had the three over.
My full CDR, get full beads.
The longest pushing again, which is fine. Get health potion.
This Poseidon hurts, man. But he's so bad at his alts. So bad. Man, this is a weird game for plat, like plat stuff. Plat.
Oh my god! Yeah, you need some magic defense.
I'm getting that now.
Yeah, there you go. Alright, I need to farm by myself. Like, there's been people mining on me. So I'm still behind the farm.
Guys, what the fuck is going on?
No, I'm
give me
here,
that.
Dude.
Boof. Oh yeah.
God, man.
So, this video should have better quality than the last. Janus mid video,
because
I turned up the stuff, the giga, whatever it's called. I don't know, dude. I'm not you know, good at this stuff. I just look on YouTube.
Are you guys coming or not?
No, don't go.
Alright.
Come here, baby girl. Ready. Back.
Apollo's most likely ulting over.
Yeah. Where are you going, Ares? Where are you going? Where are you going?
Yeah, Apollo's in mid. He's gonna rotate on me.
Is that a sentry Thor?
Yeah, why?
I just can't see if it is or not. The fucking fire giant symbol over it. Just wondering.
Oh my god, what doesn't cancel my damn dash?
Watch out, they might be actually. Yeah. Dear friend.
Yeah.
This is how they get all their kills. They literally all group up.
Down. But seriously, what doesn't cancel my dash? Like, I think I just got autoed and canceled my dash.
I don't know. Could've hit a creep.
Oh, Apollo and Kali. Besides, really, so fast.
Here we go, boys. Snipe of the lifetime.
There he is.
Retreat. Spilana got balls, dude.
Spilana got.
Oh, it hurts.
3 hours. Tear old down.
Bruh.
I'm on my way, but I don't have ult.
This Apollo does not want to help his teammate. I was a lot bringing down.
Did you see that?
That's what I was watching, dude. That's why I'm fucking laughing. Like, what a joke. Here, boys. Yeah. Take tier two, friends. Oh, rip.
There's his beads. Beads one. Or beads two.
Kind of alternate.
I gotta get out. Back out.
He's alts, dude. It's just. Ugh.
There's a huge wave left.
Are they going on fire?
Let's get some of this here. I'm gonna get another ward here.
I
got two wards actually. I don't really need any pots right now.
If they are, I don't think they are though. No. They just all started going there, so it's kind of sketchy.
I don't know what to do, man. They all have armor basically, like tier.
Yeah. I'd be pretty impressed.
Oh my.
That's like big balls, dude. That's like a call I'd make.
So,
I'm dropping your
map. Is normal wave with an extra archer.
Where is everything?
One more wave.
So I'm Kali mid.
This Kali just gets so annoying with her ult and all that. Just her in general was just a pain.
I really need to farm.
Let's see. I really want to. Here we go, YOLO, dude.
Oh,
it's someone at least. He's an ult!
Kill us Poseidon, kill us Poseidon. Quad. Sign.
Oh!
I'm still tanking, I'm tanking.
I need help.
Kill Ares. Down. Okay, kill this fucking Lawbringer, please.
Kill the Lawbringer, please, instead of saying his real name. That's awesome.
Or we can take like another. We can just go Ray Phoenix, actually.
Yeah, Kali off still up.
Did everyone get away from her? We don't know whose target is.
I had to waste salt there because my portal was down.
Alright.
Oh, I was going for it. Were those
bots? I killed her because of the freaking two. She walked next to Titan, so I got her with my two.
Oh, this sucks without minions.
Just back and regroup. We don't need to go for anything. Besides, like, maybe a speed.
Yeah, I
no,
say,
never mind.
To get buffs and back.
Yeah, but they're all, like... Suck them.
Hey. Oh, rip, dude.
Hey, we blew Kraken.
See you, buddy.
What? Hey.
Follow-up's gonna try to get all down.
These guys, dude, they make no sense, actually.
I don't... You know, I'm not the one who tells it, like, when the dog was off, you know that, right? I'm just the one who says, like, tell how to go.
This match is so weird, man.
Yeah, that'd be funny as fuck. Like, I wanted to tech you now.
This never happens. This is a really weird matchup.
Damage. Continue. Stop.
Yeah, like, let's go.
Oh my gosh. Ultimate is ready. Oh my lord, dude.
It's alright, we just gotta support Medusa and a Sylvanas ADC.
Yeah, that's how every game goes.
Robot! Robot's a tree, by the way. There's like an owl inside of him at all times.
Take gold real quick and then rotate over. Let me heal off of meds, Janus. Ultimate is ready. Okay, let me just heal off meds.
Well, we could probably just like yawn assault us in and just push them hard or something.
Look at Poseidon.
Yeah. Oh, I thought he was gonna go in.
Wow.
Yeah, without like our Medusa here.
Nice.
I didn't realize.
You guys were doing it.
I know.
Sitting there
hey, Kali! No, Kali, come here. No, give me kisses.
Give me kisses.
I know, I just got wrecked. Hey, Ares. He's just. Alright, you don't got blink now, bitch. Let's go.
Oh, man.
I did not think she'd have that.
You
have slain an
enemy. She was looking at the flag. Yeah.
Am I late?
Oh god, let's just fucking probably just push the end in all honesty. Like,
don't do it. Thank you. She was,
I late
the whole time. I was just holding for damage.
Just end. Like, Jesus Christ.
I'm killing this guy. I'm the greatest.
That happened. I enjoyed that,
really. I did pretty bad. I mean, 15 assists, that's not bad. I was obviously there for team awesome. Fights. Obviously half, maybe, but...
Firework?
Whew.
That was a GG right there.
Oh, shit.
I didn't talk stupid. As much because I was so concentrated on fighting. Oh, look at that. Got next mastery game, level 6. I'm that Janus.
Alright.
Got 12 TP for okay. that. Nice. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, slap that like button and the subscribe button, please. It would help out so much and mean the world to me. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys later.